Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to WsCube Tech. My name is Ayushi and in this video we will learn how to write the programs to print all the prime numbers that are there in an interval. So guys, what we need to do, we know that what are prime numbers. If we don't know, we will be discussing that also. And what we need to do over here is that we have to print all the prime numbers that are there in a given certain interval. Let's say if I take example of 1 to 50. So if I want all the prime numbers that are there in the range of 1 to 50, our program should be able to do that task. Okay, first of all, let's understand what are prime numbers and what logic we will be using over here. After that, what we will be doing, we will be writing a program in Python that will allow us to fetch all the prime numbers in an interval. So first of all, when we are talking about prime numbers, let's first understand what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are those numbers which are divisible by themselves only. For example, if we have number 11, number 11 can only divide itself. So if I take example of any other number other than 1, so 1 can divide obviously all the other numbers, that any other number will come in a table of 1. But if I talk about 2, in the table of 2, 11 is not there. In the table of 3, 11 is not there. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. In the table of any of these number, 11 is not there. So 11 comes only in the table of itself. That means 11 is a prime number. So I'll be just writing a short form over here that it is a prime number. At the same time, if I take the example of number 15, 15 comes in a table of 3, it comes in a table of 5, and it also comes in a table of itself. That means it is not a prime number over here. So prime numbers are those numbers that comes in a table of itself only. Now what we need to do, we need to print all the prime numbers that are there in a given interval by the user. Okay, for that what we will be needing a range over here. For range, we will be asking for a upper limit and the lower limit. So first of all, if I write LL is the lower limit. The lower limit is, let's say, 1, and the upper limit, UP is the upper limit over here, and the upper limit is, let's say, 50. So I want to check all the numbers, how many prime numbers are there between 1 to 50. I want to print them all. So if I want to print all the numbers that are there between 1 to 50, I'll be taking these two limits over here. After this, what I will be doing, I'll be creating a for loop over here that I will iterate from 1 to 50. I will check for each number from 1 to 50. So I'll be taking for I in range 1 to 50. So instead of writing 1 to 50, we can also write LL, UP plus 1. Why I'm writing UP plus 1? That means why I'm writing upper limit plus 1. Why I've written upper limit as UP? It should be UL actually. So upper limit. Okay. So UL is equals to 50 and UL plus 1 over here. That means upper limit plus 1 over here. Why I have written upper limit plus 1 over here? Because if I write 50 only over here, then it will only iterate till 49. It won't count for 50 over here. So if I want to make 50 count over here, in that case, what I'll be doing, I'll be writing UL plus 1 over here. After that, what we need to check that if whatever our number is, if it is greater than 1, in that condition, again, we will iterate inside the loop. Suppose if we are talking about the first number, let's say for I in range we have taken, so it's 1 to 50 over here. Let's say we are talking about number 2. Okay. So, okay, we cannot take the number 1 as a range over here because 1 itself is not a prime number and all the prime numbers start from a range of 2. So, we'll be writing 2 over here. So first of all, let's check for the 2. If number is greater than 1, that means yes, it is satisfying the first condition. Now what I'll be doing, I'll be writing for number in range. Instead of number, I'll be writing I over here because we are checking it for the I. So for number in range, what will be the range? It will start from 2 and will go up to what? The I number, whatever the I number is. And we will be checking that if number, whatever our number is, when divided by I gives the remainder 0, in that condition it is not a prime number. So if we are talking about this range 2 to 50, if I take an example of, let's say, 40 over here, okay. Now what it will do, it will check with each number that 40 when divided by 2, 40 when divided by 3, 4, 5, 6, up to 39, it will check that if it is divided by any of these number and it gives the remainder 0, in that case, it is not a prime number. And if it is a prime number, then what we need to do, we need to print it over there. So let's write this program inside our PyCharm and understand it in a better way. So what I'll be doing, I'll be taking two limits over here, that lower is equals to int input. Enter lower limit here, and we can also tell the user that it should be greater than 1. So in the bracket I'll be writing greater than 1. Okay, after this we'll be giving an upper limit over here. So for that I'm creating another variable, upper is equals to int input. Enter upper limit here. After this, what we need to do, we need to iterate in this range, that is from upper to lower. So for I in range, starting from lower, goes to upper plus 1. Inside this, we will give a condition that if I is greater than 1, in that condition, what we will do, we'll use another loop that for number in range. Now, what will be the range? The range will start from number 2 and it will iterate up to that number. That means it will iterate up to I, whatever that number is. And we'll give a condition over here that if I, when divided by number. So number over here is what? Number is the whole range over here from 2 to up to whatever our number is, colon, is equal to 0. In that condition, we will break the loop. Else, what we will do? Else, in that condition, we will print that number. So print I. Now what I'll do, I'll just run this code and let's see what happens. So I'm giving a range of 20 to 50. So all the prime numbers that are between 20 to 50 will be displayed over here. If you will check, 23 is a prime number, 29 is a prime number, 31, 37, 41, 43, 47 are these numbers are the numbers that comes in a table of themselves only from the range of 20 to 50. So simple thing over here that we need to put a lower limit, we need to put an upper limit, we need to iterate in a range that for I in range from lower to upper, whatever our limit is, in that we will be checking for each number. For each number also, we will be iterating over here that let's say if the number is 20 over here. For 20 also, we will be checking that 20 will be divided by 2, then 3, then 4, then 5, then 6, and up to 20 numbers, that if any number gives the remainder 0, then it is not a prime number and we'll break the loop. Else, what we will do, we will print it. So I hope guys that you guys have no doubts and no questions, and for more such interesting programs, stay connected guys. Thank you.